running. Can you hear Jim C making a difference here? It has to be the brains of the operation, Tony Gross. He's another one of the elite passers in world football. His consistency remains high at both club and international level. And one of the first picks of the team.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt.
It's the channel. Tony Gross. Isco plays it forward. Now it's Bale. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Half-stitch defending, but that'll do. It's Isco! It's a carbon copy of their previous miss. This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count. Yeah, this has been pretty decisive. No doubt as to who the better side is. Isco. And it's Bale. And it's been taken straight back. Looks like a good ball through. Now the pass. It's a decent ball. Dzeko. Casemiro can hoist it clear. Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path. He's had a shot! Oh, that is very close. Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about. Nainggolan. Dzeko. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Bale. Fazio. Battles to win it back. Tony Kroos. Ronaldo passes it through. Nainggolan. Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. Tony Kroos. And it's Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, now would certainly line things up. Going through. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. It's quite a run and he's not done yet. Oh, sweet beat. Nainggolan. He's had a goal! What a wonderful goal! For such a big name in your side to register very close to the break not only creates a real buzz in your dressing room during the break, but dispirits the opposition too and sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game to their liking. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. So there you have it. And the action is back on the way. Roma carry a one goal lead into the second half. Federico Fazio. Nainggolan. Sergio Ramos. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's been won straight back. Kroos looking for options. Will be a throw-in.
with some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Isco. Tries a through ball. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Looks to slip it up to meet it. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. It's gone out of play. Modric. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. No. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind. And it's Kolarov. Kolarov, full steam ahead down the left flank. It's all about the quality of the delivery. And penalty! It's bounced out! He's got away with one there. That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective. Sergio Ramos. Cristiano Ronaldo. What are you thinking? There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter. Going for goal! That's what has to be done now. No question about it. There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Benzema is being caught there. It's a foul. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Crunching tackle. Lingoland looks to dig one in. Roma are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. So the manager making the last of his changes. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. And I think that's happened in this case. Sergio Ramos. Cristiano Ronaldo. The ball through. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. And it needs to be any time now, really. Broken through. Had too much on it. Roma just have to run down the clock. There is the final whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. And that was enough.
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a
defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class. Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Chip. It's a very good day to you from both of us.